Hello students, now last period we have done about the family. Yeah, now today we are going to start with family members. Okay, so we all are living in a family. Now first we will learn about our grandparents, our father's father or our mother's father is known as our grandfather. Same as our father's mother or our mother's mother, she is known as our grandmother. A sibling is your brother or your sister. Your father's brother or your mother's brother is known as your uncle. His wife is known as your aunt. Your mother's sister or your father's sister is known as your aunt. Your aunt's and uncle's children are known as your cousins. Your father's parents are your paternal grandparents and your mother's parents are your maternal grandparents. The word maternal comes for mother's parent and the word paternal comes for your father's parents. All members of your family are having a common last name. The last name of each family members in your family is known as your surname. All family members are having common surname. So what we have learned today, we have learned the members, those who are living in our family, they all are related to us. Your mother's or father's father is your grandfather. Your mother's or father's mother is known as your grandmother. Your father's or your mother's sister is known as your aunt. Your father's or mother's brother is known as your uncle. The children of your uncle and aunt are known as your cousins. In a family, all are having common last name. That last name is known as surname. Now see on page number 3, there is one chart given there. In that chart, you have to paste your family member's photograph. And this chart, when you complete, then it will be known as your family tree. Now see on page number 4, time to answer. For these two fill in the blanks are given there. Okay. Number 1, my mother's parents are called, correct, maternal grandparents. Number 2, my father's brother is my uncle. So, today we have learned about members of our family. So, this part of this lesson you have to read. Now, students, I will give you new words. That new words you have to copy in your notebook, as well as you have to find out these all words from textbook. Okay, so number 1 is grandfather, G R A N D F A T H E R, grandfather. Number 2, grandmother, G R A N D M O T H E R, grandmother. Number three, sibling. S I B L I N G, sibling. Number four, maternal. M A T E R N A L, maternal. Number five, paternal. P A T E R N A L, paternal. And last, number six is surname. S U R N A M E, surname. Okay, so these all words we have to recite. Understand?